Let's hit the road. You ready? Shimmer, we're going to give you another chance, girl. We're going to let you go. Come on, girls. Let's go. Woohoo! Get on my spot. Let's go. Come on, Spiggle. Come on, baby. Hey, we gotta get some gas first. I know. We'll be there soon. Probably not as soon as you want, but we'll get there.
Yeah.
Shimmer. On the road again. Heading to a certain place, to a certain lake, for a certain fish. Campground. You guys have never stayed in a real campground before, ever. Never, ever, ever until today. Yeah. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to pull in. It's an actual campground. You guys don't know about this. You might see other people. And other dogs and all kinds of stuff. Hey, you guys need to stay here. Oh, Simmery, go poop. Good girl, Simmery. Oh, she had to go poop. Let me see your mouth, honey. Let me see. She had a wreck. Oh, hey. What's she rolling in there?
It's obviously her kid.
You getting ready to go on the boat? Whoa, girl. Your sister just told me I look like Maz off Star Wars. I don't know what to think about that.
I don't think so. I don't know if it's the glasses or the bandana. I don't know. She said the old lady with the goggles on Star Wars.
Well, somebody left some wood. But we brought our own. Let me see your lip. Let me see, honey, because I know it was bleeding earlier. Are you okay? Yeah, you okay, my girl? Yeah.
Oh!
That was fun. That was a sexy dog. There you go. Go get a drink, Speckle. Right there. Come on, baby. Go get your jacket on. Go.
Come here.
Good girl.
Come
good
on.
Girl.
Come on.
My sissy Jamie. Okay. Girls. Are you ready to go on the lake?
Margo!
She's okay. She's the captain of the ship. We're just gonna have to wait. They'll get on here with us. Do you guys want to take a dunk? Do you guys want to get wet, cool off?
I'll jump in with them.
Okay.
Come here, Shimmer. Come here, Shimmer.
Says, no, way, nah, Shimmer don't care about getting wet. Maybe she does, but here she is.
Come here, Shimmer.
Yeah, she needs to get wet. She's too hot. She's over here just panting away.
We'll do it to her,
Mom. Well, my pole's in the Shimmer. Water.
Come here, Shimmer.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah. I'll make you feel better. Going.
I didn't know 8 feet.
What is it, 6?
No, it's deeper than that.
Oh. Sparkle, you want to go out there with him?
Come on, Sparkle.
You want to go?
Watch that pole, Mom. It's still in the water. Watch that pole.
Hi, honey.
Put her up in there when she gets her.
Okay, hang on. Good job, Sparkle. There isn't. I'm going to have to help
here,
you.
I got you. There you go.
You freaking,
give us a smile, Mom.
Freaking tree, dude. Top angler of Montana right here.
First catch of the day. Doesn't look too appetizing.
There you go.
We haven't filled the line.
Yeah. Goo goo. It's gonna get you, Nokes. It's gonna get you.
Mom's about to get it too.
Yummy, huh? Those are the yummy ones.
They're in the live room.
Open up the well right there.
Yep, keep flopping, Junior.
No, open up the well. Throw it in there.
He's like, nope. Goo goo.
Marco, did you go in the water, honey?
sit in. Nope, you gotta wait. Shimmer, no. Nope, 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 stay here. You guys can take off your life jackets now. Since you're home. I wonder if they're gonna try to take off. Excuse me, girls.
Shimmer, Speckle.
You have to stay here.
Like, oh my goodness.
They've never been in a real campground, so.
Get up. So after you're dinner, you want to run across over on the other side by the dike?
Girls! Hey, come here! Okay, well, they're going back to that same spot. Now I decide I'm going to get the dishes done today. They're going to do it for me. Thanks, girls. Thanks for cleaning up. You're a smart, Sparkle. You're a smart dog. Good girl. Thanks for helping clean up.
You're a smart. You are a singular smart.
Oh, you. Now you can't be in there. No. Hey. No. Get out of there. Come on. Come on, baby doll. No. No. Shimmery, I know you're really enjoying this exploring, but you need to stay over here. Sparkle, no. Get out of there. Come on, girls. Yeah. Well, apparently there's just too many smells around here for them to track. Oh, little turds. Oh, you're gonna have to get in your kennel. Come on. You have to stay here. There's one. There's two. And Shimmer's not listening. I think Shimmer started all that. I guess she wants to go on a boat. Whatever. Oh, you guys. You're like watching after little bitty toddlers. Come on. Get your butt back to camp. Go. Get over there. Come on.
The big ones?
Oh, no. No, they're not. Three dinks and one that's big enough that we kept it, but I might still throw it back over the fence.
So that's our camp. We're actually in a semi-real campground, of which we've never done before with the dogs. So far, so good, except for they keep running off. Too many smells around here from previous people. The neighbors over there just showed up and they have a big dog, so girls tried to go after it, but I stopped them, so we'll see how that goes. So, anyway, so far, so good.
Come on, let's go. Snuckle, you have to get out of your sushi bowl.
You gotta go outside, okay? Come on. Let's go potty. Shimmer, I think you already went.
Let's go potty.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on, get in your bed. Get in there. Go ahead, Summary. Come on.
Oh, good girl.